Hello, my sweet sippers. Welcome to the Sweet Tea Blog, where the tea is so sweet because we have all the sugar and celebrity news. And if you know my news, you know that this sugar gonna get this tea right. Because you don't be fooled by the rocks that she got. She's still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now she got a lot. No matter where she go, you know who she back with. Ben! BENNIFER is back. OMG, I am here for it. I don't know about y'all, but I'm here for BENNIFER being back. Because I gotta see what happens. 17 years later, they were together from 2002 to 2004. I gotta see what's gonna happen. I wanna know, y'all. Like, they are on a vacation in Montana. I will show you the clips for that in a minute. And shout out to Ball Out, a pretty good celebrity blog on Instagram, for the clip. Now, they are rekindling, and, you know, some people are trying to say it's friendly. Man, that ain't friendly, man. What? You taking your friend to Montana. She just broke off an engagement. What, you confident her? Come on now. So, y'all, I'm going to be honest. If J-Lo could have married any of her exes, I believe it would have been Ben. If she could have said, okay, one man that I would have married or will marry is Ben Affleck. I don't care what nobody say. That was who she wanted, had her eyes on. He was the, you know, handsome bachelor. She won him over. But check this clip out, though. Now, I don't know what A-Rod is shocked about, but yes, this article says, is BENNIFER back on? Here's why we're not surprised. I'm not surprised, man. Ben Affleck was that one that J-Lo wanted. But let me tell y'all, she was trying to force Ben to marry her, and I think that Ben wanted to take his time. J-Lo wanted to hurry up and get married. We all know they got engaged. She broke up the engagement, and I'm sure you can find it on the internet. There was a video that surfaced of her meeting with Ben, and like, look. And she gave him that last straw, like, look, either you marry me or I'm gone. And he was like, I'm not going to marry you right now. And she left. And, of course, y'all know he ended up marrying Jennifer Garner. And, you know, I believe that he just wanted to take his time with things, take things kind of slow. You know what I'm saying? And Jennifer Garner, she's more, like, humble. Like, you know, J-Lo is, like, high class, high fashion. And I think that Ben Affleck loved her. But I just think that he wasn't ready to be with such a high-maintenance woman that could match his flex. You know what I mean? And I'm not saying that Jennifer Garner is any less. Because trust me, Jennifer Garner is an awesome actress. And y'all know she got that what? That bag. Okay? But, you know, I think that Ben Affleck was just kind of being a little childish and he just wasn't ready for the full-on woman of J-Lo. But J-Lo says she getting that old thang back. You go ahead, J-Lo. I ain't mad at your girl. You know, and then J-Lo was just, what, 2 years older than Ben Affleck. You know, so women, we be a little more mature and we be a little more ready, you know? So I'm here for it. I want to see what's going to happen. You know, some people have made comments online like they think that she's using him. I don't think so. I think that she really loved him and that's that one that she wanted to be with. So as you all know, Jennifer Lopez has new projects coming up. She has a movie coming out next year, 2022, in June, called Shotgun Wedding. So, you know, J-Lo always has things looking up. I mean, the woman is 50 and she was on a pole for Super Bowl. Come on now. You know, yeah. And as you all know, she has her beautiful family. This was a clip from Mother's Day. And this is what Ben Affleck has on his page now, currently. His Instagram page is full of this clip of Jennifer Garner and the family. But, you know, it's nothing bae-like. It's like he's basically shouting out to her.
Shh. Don't tell anyone, but I think I'll be home for bedtime.
I think J-Lo's in Montana with Ben, Jennifer Garner. Okay. So anyway, I'm here to report the good news. It's been sad news lately, as you all know, in the celebrity world, but I'm glad that, you know, hey, ain't nothing wrong with rekindling a flame. So congrats to them whenever they choose to come out and check out this clip.
BENNIFER might be making a comeback. I mean, I might as well take the might out because it looks like it's happening. A source tells us they are spending time together and hanging out, which I think is a change from just friends.
Didn't you just break up?
Girl. With,
the ink ain't even dry.
I was like, whoa. Still...
She is the comeback queen.
She is. I mean, but that's the fastest
comeback. A fast comeback indeed. Like I said, if you know J-Lo's history, then you know. Y'all know J-Lo has no problem putting them down and picking them back up. This is like her 35th relationship, but this time she went back. So, hey, the way that J-Lo has had her history of dating, at this point, I'd rather have her go back instead of forward. Just don't get back with Diddy, girl. So, like, comment, and share. Press that subscribe button. Toodaloo. Bye-bye.